I respectfully disagree. Podcast episode 141. This one was by request, so we back to have some fun. I think it was episode 139. Hold on, let me double check. Episode. Look, I don't even know. Episode. Let's see here. Yeah, episode 139. Me and Charlie, we did the What Happened to Storytelling in Hip Hop episode, and it generated a lot of conversation via social media. Several people hit me up, and we was talking about it over the phone and stuff. And I actually enjoyed that episode. And that led to a conversation by Big Bro. And he wanted to talk about slow jams in a similar sense, about storytelling or setting the mood and things like that. So I was like, you know what? I'm down for it. Let's do it. But then the more and more I thought about it, because I was listening to different tracks and stuff, I was like, with R&B, it's like kind of told a similar story. We all trying to set the mood or whatever. So in my opinion, I thought it would be a better conversation if we had a battle of the playlist. And I gave Big Bro the opportunity to create his own slow jam playlist, but he said he already got his on deck. He don't need no time. So I want to welcome Big Bro back to the podcast. That's what we doing today, man. What's going on?
Little brother.
Can't call it, man.
You ain't ready. This is my world.
Oh, Lord.
You just a squirrel.
You already with the shenanigans. Okay. So why you feel like this is your world? What's going on? Let's get some backstory.
My playlist is entitled Baby Making. I got four kids. It works.
Here we go. Here we go. That's the name of your playlist, huh? Baby Making. Is it available to the public?
Yes.
Pull back. It's a little bit bright. We couldn't see it. Hold on. His playlist is titled Baby Making, 2 hours and 29 minutes. Now, for this episode, I titled my playlist IRD Slow Jams. My playlist is about 2 hours long. Matter of fact, 2 hours exactly. 2 hours and 0 minutes. So.
And I told you, I go hard in the paint. I'm going an extra 30 minutes on.
So this is how we going to do this, ladies and gentlemen. We going to go track for track and talk about our playlist. And mine is available to the public on Spotify. Y'all more than welcome to go check out the playlist. And y'all let us know which playlist y'all rocking with the most. So, like I said, you the one who wanted to throw this idea out here. And I think it would make for a great conversation. It's different. Normally, we always on here talking about rap and stuff like that. So, let's slow it down.
So, the first song, this came to me in college, Bowling Green, Kentucky, August 1996.
Damn, boy, you old.
My roommate got his own private room. I got my own private room. I done pushed the bunk bed, put the beds together. I got one big bed. You know, boy, got that little residual. Went got a little 3-disc CD changer with remote control. Get a honey, come back to the room. As soon as you open up the door, grab that remote control, press the button. R. Kelly, step into my room. I got a little something for you, girl.
So you coming out with with R. Kelly, step in my room. Oh, yeah. You said.
Step in my room.
You set in the mood right out the gate. Now, I'm going to say this ahead of time. We all know R. Kelly's the man. But I was cautious about my list, so I excluded him. I ain't put him on here. I don't want nobody coming for me. You the diehard R. Kelly, so we ain't going to mess with you.
No, it's not that. Hey, you stepping in the room, you come on in, and he tell you, I got a little something for you. Come on up in here.
So you starting the move with step in my room. For me, I went with Panty Dropper, Trey Songz. It's right here, a Panty Dropper.
Okay.
Now, I think we might need to lay some ground rules here because I think you got the blueprint. You setting the tone for like an actual event. Like you got somebody coming over, you trying to do all that. I think my list is just more setting the mood. This is whether you riding in the car, got somebody in the crib with you trying to do whatever. So let's see how we go. Next.
Number two, I'm going with Next, Butter Love.
Butter Love, okay. That's a classic. Can't be mad at that. I kept it Trey Songz because that album was a classic. I think it don't get enough recognition. But Neighbors Know My Name is next. Knocking on the Wall. Getting it in, go deep.
I got it on that. It's on that. But we ain't ready for that yet. We ain't there yet.
You ain't there yet. Okay.
Yeah, you're not there yet. So next, you know, you done warmed up. Little kissing, little touching. So next, we're going to Dina Howe. T-shirt
and
my panties on.
Oh, look, man. You ain't got to be singing all them off-key notes, man. We ain't here for all that. All right.
I got it with a T-shirt and the panties on, boy.
Oh, yeah. You got this played out, huh? Cinematic mode, huh? You done made your list and made a movie with it. I'm going Usher. That's what it's made for.
Okay.
As you can tell, I went right behind Trey Songz, the Ready album, with Confessions. In my opinion, and y'all can respectfully disagree or whatever, I think that's neck and neck. A lot of people say can't nothing touch Confessions. But I think Ready's up there, dog. But that's okay. A whole nother conversation. Like I said, y'all let me know y'all thoughts. What you got next?
Tyrese, on top of me. Get on up here.
Oh, I don't remember that one.
Oh, I got one.
I don't know. I can't hear it. Nah, I'm going to have to check it on my end. There ain't nothing coming through here.
Can't hear
it? Mm-mm. Barely. I'll check it out, though. I believe you. I believe you. It's all right.
3:00 in the morning. Nothing else left to do.
Yeah, he over making a movie for real. Oh, Lord. I might have messed up on this homework assignment then. I'm coming with Usher, Seduction. That's one of my favorite tracks right there. Seduction. Yeah.
Silk. Let's Make Love.
Hey, that album was crazy. That album was a banger.
Start to finish.
Yeah. I got one for you, though. I might have you on this one. Sons of Funk, Pushing Inside of You.
It's on there. We ain't got there yet. Right. We're not there yet.
Okay. Okay.
We're not there yet, but it's on here. I got it on here, sir. All
right.
Because we start out making love, but then I'm going back to still. I can go deep and go deep if you want me to.
Look, you done titled that playlist correctly then. Yep. Trying to make kids. This one may not be on a lot of people's playlist, but this one right here was fire. Sex With You, Marcus Houston.
I'm at the look. I don't even know what that is.
Yeah, you have to check that out. Sex With You, Marcus Houston.
See, now we're going with Tank. When we.
You know what? People are going to get mad at me. I ain't a big Tank fan. Shout out to Nelany. Me and her are supposed to be doing an episode here soon. I know she's a diehard, so she might get on to me about that, but I ain't a big Tank fan. What's it called?
When We.
Yeah. When we turn that shit off. I'm going with a classic. Ladies, Janet Jackson, Anytime, Any Place.
It's on there.
All right. We ain't too far off then.
That's at the end, though. That's when after everybody, you done did it, she like it, you like it. Hey, from now on, anytime, any place.
Nah, this dude is wild. This you dude is wild.
Because, see, now I done went deep. I'm in that missionary. I done went deep on her, right? Now I'm finna switch it over to that DJ Rogers, a Brother Rim soundtrack. You know the way I like it. Donkey style.
Yeah, you showing out. Ladies and gentlemen, I apologize. Put your kids to bed. Put your kids to bed. Oh, hold on.
You know the way that I like it.
Okay.
Donkey style.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
That one was hard. That one was hard. I'm an old soul, I guess. I don't know. I guess I'm an old soul. Because I went with Floetry. Say Yes.
Who?
Floetry.
Oh, you got. Yeah, okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I like your playlist, though, because, like I said, I mean, you got a mission with yours. It's meaningful. I get that. So that's cool.
And you know what? I messed up. I should have put this one after R. Kelly. I should have put this one up after Step In My Room. I got it. I added it later on down after I started creating my playlist. But that Ludacris, Welcome to My Sex Room. That should have came after R. Kelly. After Step Into My Room.
Yeah. John B, They Don't Know. Like I said, your list is strictly for that action. So I respect it. I respect it. Mine, like I said, is one of them things where, and we've had this conversation before, it's like people you don't have to set the mood no more. You know what I'm saying? It's like 9 times out of 10, hey, I'm coming through. You know what is going on. You know what I'm saying? You already know what the deal is. Come through. Do what you got to do. And that's it. Where back in the day, dog, you had to have that playlist, set the mood right. You just letting the slow jams play. And that's what I'm saying. Can't go wrong with John B. What you got next?
Next, Freaky Man.
Look, I don't remember that one either. Oh, Lord.
Oh, boy, what?
Like I said, when we get done, we'll share each other's playlist. And we'll let the people decide, dog.
Man, you don't know about Freaky Man?
Nah, next, dog, you got to think, dog, next, man, I might have been in junior high or something. When did that come out? You got the date right there. When did it come out?
Let me see.
Why you looking at that? My next one was Jodeci, Come and Talk to Me.
2002.
I was in 11th grade, so nah, I don't know.
Come and talk to me.
Yeah, classic.
Okay. Classic. I got Jodeci Feenan.
Feenan was a classic. Like I said, I got a whole nother playlist. It's called Slow It Down. I got all them classics on there. But this is the one that I made strictly for this conversation. What you got next?
Like you said, got my sons of funk. Feel Good. Pushing Up Inside of You.
Another classic. That album wasn't bad either. Trey Songz. Jill. Something Real.
I don't know. Yeah, I'm going to check it out. What you know about it's a young jock. I know what she like.
Young jock?
When you up in that thing and you going crazy on it, I know what she like. You got the video going. You got to listen.
Yeah, I'm gonna listen. I can't even picture that.
Listen. If I was to ever publish one of my movies, you will understand. If you saw one of my movies, you will understand.
You ready to get your OnlyFans?
But I'm saying, like with that one, when you going at it, and she in that.
Hey, all right, man. Keep it PG-13, man. Dang, we don't need all those sound effects, dog. I'm still your brother, man. I'm not trying to hear that. I'm not trying to picture that.
I know what she like.
Oh Lord, I'm just saying I can't
listen to the song. You gotta listen to it,
but I'm just saying, Young Jock. Raspy, why? I don't know. He's featured. It's somebody else's song, but he's featuring it.
I think Trey Songz on
there. Like I said, I'll check your playlist out. You said it's public. It's all right. Chris Brown, Take You Down. Another classic. Can't go wrong with that. Ladies gonna love that one. Let Me Take You Down. Chris Brown.
Jeremiah, All the Time.
Oh yeah, you digging in the crates, man. That one don't stand out either.
What?
I don't know. Oh Lord. This one right here, dog, this is one of my jams, man. Alicia Keys used to have, she had me in a soft spot. I hate to admit this as a male, but Alicia Keys, man, her music used to do something to me. Diary. Alicia Keys had me sitting around reminiscing all the time. Pages in My Diary.
You probably don't even know. What you know about Link? I really want to sex your body.
I remember that. Okay. All right, old school. All right, player. A lot of people may not know this one, but it was a dope song to me. Close to You, Drizzy and T-Pain.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, like I said, this is...
I don't remember that one. That's one of mine. You know, I don't know. I don't remember that one. It's weird how the music ain't coming through, but the voice.
Right. Like I said, the mic is the type of mics, too. So, like, you have to talk directly into it. But,
I Okay, I'll check it out. Who is it again?
Dreezy. T-Pain. Can you see it?
Okay.
I said, a little modern stuff.
You ain't gonna mess with my girls, though.
Change of Faces.
Stroke you up.
Yeah, that's a classic. I remember that back in the day. I remember that. Night Calls. I think dude name is like Yo Train or something. You ever heard of him?
Uh-uh.
Yeah, you got to check it out. Night Calls.
Now, my boy, I got three for my boy. And we ain't even talking about Kels.
Ooh, who then?
My boy, Bont.
Okay.
Making Good Love, Read Your Mind, and Phone Sex.
Yeah, you can't go wrong with that. It ain't bad. It ain't bad, player. I might lose some people with this one, though. But this one was dope for me. It's just one, like I said, my list was built on, like, just setting the mood, slow jams. Charlene, Anthony Hamilton.
Okay.
That's another soulful track, you know what I'm saying? Just kind of put me in one of them moods. Charlene.
So the whole title of the album, Baby Make It, I'm going to go with Pregnant, R. Kelly.
Oh, Lord.
You ready?
Oh, Lord. Nah, that might be one of the modern ones. I don't know.
Yeah.
I'll check out the playlist.
Make me want to get you pregnant.
My next track. Cut Close, Get Up On It. What you know about that?
Okay.
What you know about that?
I know all about it. This one here, I'm going to have to dedicate this one to my...
Oh, Lord.
To my middle school first love.
Boy, it's been about 40 years.
My middle school first love.
Oh, man.
Think about it every time I hear this song. She had, look, you remember that little radio station out of Murray?
Nah.
We can barely pick it up, man. We can barely get it in Clinton.
You know what? And, I think I do remember you laying in that corner in the living room when them.
Yeah.
Trying to make them tapes.
Dedicated to me, man. She had it dedicated to me. Black Street, Before I Let You Go.
So she dumped you.
No, kid, Before I Let You Go, can I get a kiss? Good night.
Oh, man.
Got dumped.
Can I get a kiss? Okay. Yeah. All right. I was thinking about the title and went all the way till you got dumped. My next track, again, it may not fit well in this one, but again, it's another one of them tracks where it just kind of put me in a mood, dog. Destiny's Child, No, No, No.
No, No, No.
Yes.
No. No. No.
When it's really yes, yes. You be saying no, no, no when it's really yes, yes, yes. I'm telling you. Are we going to let the people decide?
This next one. Every man in the world, when they hear this song, they got a vision. They got a vision. And when they think about your woman, your wife, and that wedding ring, what you think they thinking about when they hear this song? Seems like she ready. R. Kelly. What you thinking about when you hear that R. Kelly? Seems like she ready.
Definitely ain't no damn wedding ring. Shit.
Diamond. Players Club, boy. You remember Diamond come out in the pink? Seem like she ready?
That is what she came out to, huh?
Oh, yeah. See, you... I'm done with you.
You ain't got to be done with me. Players Club came out in the 90s, bro. You know how long it's been since I seen Players Club?
Man, hey. As soon as I hear that song, that's the first film playing in my head. Lisa Wright.
On the stage. Oh, God.
I'm like, I'm a real life Myron. What's that, Myron? Byron?
Yep. I just wanted to help you get home, Diamond. Oh, so this is where you stay at. Oh, God. My next track, man. Jamie Foxx, the legendary Jamie Foxx. Chris Brown, You Changed Me. Another dope track. Can't go wrong with that.
Okay.
I actually got a... Jamie Foxx back to back. Quadruple. Go ahead with your next one. Hold on.
The Begging Man.
I can't hear you. What?
The Begging Man. How deep is your love? Keep sweating.
Okay, old school. Okay. Like I said, I might lose some people in this little window right here, real quick. Love Changes. Jamie Foxx and Mary J. Blige.
It's a good song. It's a good song. But it's a
what
good
I'm saying.
Song.
Yo, Liz, you had a whole cinematic idea with yours. Mine was just moods, setting a mood. You know what I'm saying? Like, you just grown folks' music, chilling. If it leads to that, it leads to that. And with the songs, you cool if it's playing. Oops, I didn't mean to hit that. What you got next?
I'm going to tell you that, and I think I may have mentioned this on an episode before. So I'm an adult now. I got the 5-disc changer at the house. And we going at it. R. Kelly, Greatest Sex.
That is definitely a classic. That is definitely a classic. That, by far, in my opinion, is his best album.
The only thing I heard in that moment, I ain't heard nothing. I heard, keep this up and a love child will be born. This is before kids. So I stopped.
We had to get dressed. You did say that on the podcast. You did say that on one of them episodes. Yeah.
I had to stop because I ain't had no kids back then. I was like, all right, this is a sign from somebody. We got to quit this.
You know what? I done caught back up. I done caught back up because my next track, I'll go with... I'll go head to head with that one. Jamie Foxx, 3-letter word.
Okay.
So we done caught back up. Sorry about that. Zoom trying to interrupt us. But I feel like Greatest Sex is, can't go wrong with that. 3-letter word is right up there with me, though. For me, anyway. What you got next? Come on. It's getting good now.
Maxwell, Fortunate.
All right. I got that towards the end. I strategically put that there. So you ain't too far off. Okay. Good job. My next, like I said, I had Jamie Foxx, Quadruple. Do What It Do. Another banger.
Do what it do, man. Okay.
Another banger.
As Yet. Last Night.
Ooh. Okay. Yeah, you old school. All right. I went Carl Thomas, Emotional. I don't know if it based on this list that you calling out, I might have got too emotional. with mine. I'm in my feelings now. Oh, Lord, I might be in the corner crying. Carl Thomas.
Pretty Ricky. Ooh. Juicy. Ooh.
Ooh. Mm. I can make, oh, wow. Genuine Differences.
Okay.
Classics.
Okay. Chris Brown, Luda, Wet the Bed.
All right. you might have won there. Can't go wrong with that one either. I went with a more modern track, Computer Love, Elliot Trent, though. Not the old school joint. Not Zapp and Raj and all that. Computer Love, Elliot Trent.
I have to listen to that. I'm taking it back to the 90s. This ugly nigga.
Ooh, Shabba Ranks?
Shabba!
Oh, Lord. What's up?
Lava, lava.
Hold on. I'm getting mixed up with Bad Cobra. Is it Bad Cobra?
And yeah, that's who it is. Flex.
Yeah.
He ugly nigga too. Yeah.
Oh, man. Trey Songz, Jupiter Love. Jupiter Love, man. That's why I said, dog, Trey Songz' album, man. Ready is up there for me, dog. I'll go to war with anybody with between that and Confessions.
I don't think I heard you mention my boy, though.
Who?
John B. They don't know.
I did mention that. That was at the top.
You said John B?
That exact song.
I don't remember you saying John B, did it?
John B, they don't know. Yes.
Man, I'm old. My bad.
That's why I said it. We share similar thoughts, but some of yours, you went and dug in the crates for it. Yeah. I went Maxwell, Fortunate. Like I said, I'm
going to be my next one.
You just named Fortunate. Yeah, you getting old. You already named Fortunate.
I'm at the, got the Weekend. We getting nasty. Wicked Games.
Oh, Lord, yeah.
You remember Wicked Games?
Nah. You don't
want to. Oh, that's from the what's that movie everybody went crazy? I ain't even watching.
50 Shades?
Yeah.
Look, y'all swear you just took through. I was like, oh, you done went full 50 Shades of Grey. My last track is Keep You in Mind, Gordon Banks.
Who?
I think it's how you say it. Remember that track?
Uh-oh. See, that's your last. See, I keep going.
But see, I put that in there because, like I said, I kind of had a similar thought process as you, but you went full-fledged trying to make an adult entertainment movie. And mine was just like a chill. But that's
the track for my adult entertainment movie.
Mine was just kind of like a chill, and it's like, all right, we at the end. I'm gonna keep you in mind, like, you know what I'm saying. Like, some of my tracks flowed like that, but
transition, straight effing from what was that, Baby Boy?
Yeah, you all the way in. I don't even know what that is either.
Signs of Love Making.
Tyrese.
Yeah.
Can't go wrong with that. That's on my original Slow Jams playlist. Okay.
You got a Dina? Man, I got a horny for your love. She horny for it. We didn't talk about the old school.
Like what?
Eyes of the Brothers.
Oh, yeah. You all the way in the crazy then.
Yeah, I got everything. I got another playlist called Old School, right? On this playlist, sir, I got 17 hours and 31 minutes.
Oh, worth Lord.
Of everything. I go to Kentucky on this.
Oh, Lord.
I'm talking Guy, 112.
Yeah.
Freaking Aaron Hall, Johnny Gill.
Yeah.
Avon. Kiki Y, Belle DeVoe, Mary J, Jodeci?
And see, that's similar to how mine is. Mine is 12 hours. It's called Slow It Down. You ain't the only one doing all that, man. Like I said,
Evans in there.
Y'all be sure to check out these playlists and let us know y'all thoughts. Like I said, mine was titled IRD Slow Jams. It's strictly made for this episode.
I would in them jeans.
Yeah, in them jeans. That's why I said, like, all jokes aside, like, I legit contemplated on whether or not I was going to add any R. Kelly music. Like, I honestly don't have none in any of my playlists. Take it live back. I got Step in the Name of Love and Happy People. But that's on my other, like, Slow It Down. But you cannot go wrong with
TP3.
Once it got all up in there, like Chocolate Factory, and all, like, I quit listening to it after that.
Freak, hey, what's the one that this last one? What's that one called?
See, look, I don't know nothing about none anything Black recent. Pits. Nah, I don't know nothing about none of that. Nope. But I was in high school when TP2 dropped, bro. What was the one that was blue? I think that one was before that, wasn't it?
That's the one with
name of my. You remind me of my Jeep and all that was on that one, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
And then, rest in peace to our next door neighbor, Miss Regina. She used to have that original 12 play on repeat all day long. You remember that?
Yeah. Yeah.
We lived in a little hood duplex, little Section 8 duplex. Man, the walls was thin as paper.
Hey, but them remixes, though, on that.
I'm going to have to go them back. Remix, I don't know.
Remix to Bump and Grind. The remix, not the original Bump and Grind. That remix, though.
Trying to think what else was on there. One of my favorite, was Summer Bunnies on there?
Summer
bunnies drive me crazy. Y'all know I can't sing. Y'all gotta excuse me. Was that one on that album? Yeah, Summer Bunnies. I remember it all because I used to listen to her play it through the walls. Oh man, them was the days, boy. Oh,
what's the one from Minister Society? What was that one playing?
Honey Love?
That was another one too, wasn't it?
I don't know then. Bring me that honey love. That was when Kane was knocking it down.
That one, and then there's another song that they remixed. I like the remix better. Slow Dance. Yeah, Slow Dance was on that.
I don't remember that one.
How you remember Slow Dance?
It ain't sticking out. Look, you looked old doing that one, Doc. Oh, man, you looked your age right there, boy. Don't do that ever again. Ladies and gentlemen, if y'all listening to this on streaming, y'all got to go check out this YouTube video, please. You look old doing that move, but I can see you now sitting over at the bar with a pack of Cools. And a double shot of Crown. I can see that, boy. Oh, man. Don't do that no more, man.
I don't drink, and I got a Heineken when I'm out.
I love you, man. Don't do that no more, dog. Don't throw your head in there like that. Come here, girl. Country Wayne, buddy.
Buddy.
Oh, man.
Hey, I'll see Buddy this weekend, too, up in Houston.
Oh, man. Speaking of Country Wayne, now we going to check out Country Wayne this weekend. And that's perfect. Man, I love how this stuff keeps happening, bro. It's like none of these conversations are rehearsed or nothing. And they just kind of flow, and then it leads up to everything that I've already had in mind. I mentioned to you the other day that I was catching up on my Country Wayne skits and things like that, and the conversation came up about Amber and Mr. Dalton Anthony starting to develop some chemistry and things like that. And Anthony found out about Wayne and Roe, so he started feeling some type of way. And that's another conversation that I want me and you to have. When is it acceptable for you to date somebody that one of your partners used to talk to? And if it is, how much time should pass in between? So that's funny. That's funny how this whole Country Wayne and Buddy and all that, that's going to be one of our next topics. Yeah, we're going to take the gloves off for that one, because some people feel like it's off limits, but then some people's like, hey, bruh.
I think you're ready to put a bullet in you over that.
You snooze, you lose.
And some of them ready to shoot you, and the girl don't even like their ass back.
Oh, man. That's one of them, you snooze, you lose. So that's some food for thought, man. Like I said, we going to check out Country Wayne this weekend, bro. I'm looking forward to that. This will be my second time seeing him, so I'm looking forward to it.
From a little playlist you got over there, you got them I Can't Get Right Kids. Well, then retard mistake.
Look, man, we can't be using the R word on public platforms, man.
That's a joke from the movie. Isn't that what Ray said? Or which one? Claude?
Yep. Might have to edit that out. You already get me banned, man. Nah, that's going to be the playlist for the road. I'm hitting the road. I'm going to have that on. Can't go wrong. Ain't going to have no kids with me either.
That's because you're not already done bagged. You can't get a freshman on that.
but you know what? That's dope. That's dope again, because I'm telling you that, like, when I was in high school and in college, I had a CD book. And I had them made, had CD created, mixed CDs, everything that you did with your playlist, I had that on CD, like start to finish. I knew all I had to do was press play and I was good. But it's like, you don't even have to set the mood no more, man. Like, all you hear now is real ass big, give them, like, they want somebody to come in there and put your whole boot in it, just stomp in it.
Yeah.
That's all that they was want.
Back then, I used to, I don't even know who sang it. Sex on the Beach. I used to love that song.
But it's like, bro, like, it don't even matter no more. You ain't got to set the mood. Come in, do what you do.
Oh, yeah, candle.
Yeah.
Some Auburn Mints. Ain't nothing about no champagne back then. They get some Auburn Mints.
Now they want to dry the boat. Because Megan Thee Stallion dry the boat, drinking straight shots.
You done cook some dinner for somebody? Cooking dinner over there?
Come on, man. Come on, Dom. Me and my wife been together 17 years, literally.
Somebody in the beginning?
Of course I have. Straight pork chops. Them cheap breakfast chops. Didn't have no money, boy.
You ain't making no steak, man.
Straight pork chops with instant box mashed potatoes. Box mac and cheese.
That's real love right there. I mean, she love you.
Damn right. Because I was a struggling youth. Shit. You going to eat these breakfast chops, them little thin ones, because I ain't want to undercook them.
I could afford the steak, because I had no kitchen table.
You ain't have what?
I ain't had no kitchen table. That's why we can eat steak.
See there?
I had no chair, no table.
See there? You want to talk about it? At least I put forth the effort, man. I was trying. Man. Good stuff, dog. Good stuff. Like I said, I enjoyed these conversations. Huh?
So I'm about to go back and listen to some of these little scrub songs.
Like I said, my playlist is available to the public, man. If y'all listening to this, man, y'all go on Spotify and y'all check out our playlist. And y'all let us know which one y'all rocking with the most, man. Y'all let us know. I'm gonna make a post. After I post this episode, I'm gonna give it a couple of days. I'm gonna make a post to see who all went out and listened to it or whatever. Y'all let me know who playlist y'all rocking with. In the meantime, I just made a post. The summer t-shirts, Share This is now available in either black and white or white and mint green. You know what I'm saying? Springtime is here, so try to go with a little spring color. T-shirts, if you're here in Louisville, $20. If you out of town, I got to ship it to you. Shoot me $25. We good. It said at the bottom of it, of course, hashtag support the homies. Y'all look out for your boy. Again, the whole purpose of the shirts is just to help market and advertise the podcast. So y'all already know, hit that like, share, subscribe button. Tell a friend to tell a friend. I think on YouTube now I'm up to like 300. Last I checked was like maybe 318, 320 subscribers maybe. Channels booming. Streaming services. Shout out to Mario, my therapist, made me do this podcast. He's always plugging it. Shout out to my bro. I'm going to make sure I'm getting it correct because he changed the title of his podcast. So he's no longer CO in the doc. It is now Complicado. So I'll misquote it. Complicatedly Misunderstood Podcast. Y'all go check that out. Also, shout out Grip. We outside for real, for real. Got a lot of people doing a lot of great things, man.
Cat from the other day. What was it? Epic?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Shout out to my guy, Jared. Epic Podcast. I said they just dropped a new episode. I'm going to have to check that out. Every play is critical. Like I said, man, there's so many people, dog. They doing great things, bro. And that's what I'm saying. Married Man's Confessions. I'm at to holler at him because I don't think they done one in a minute. Married Man's Confessions. Who else?
Yeah, y'all keep them coming. Y'all have me something to do. I'm finna go to work in about 2 hours. I usually throw the headphones on or throw the little studios in.
That's what I'm saying. It's like normally while I'm working, I have it playing on the TV and stuff like that. But shit, we've been so busy too. That's why I've been having to go back and catch up. But like I said, man, support the homies, man. It's free to hit that share button. Tell a friend and tell a friend. And hopefully y'all enjoyed this episode, man. Every time you pull up, dog, we have a good time, man. Get some good laughs. It's entertaining. So appreciate you, bro.
No problem. Too bad you have to be caked up this weekend. You could have came and joined us in the H.
Oh, man. Final four, too.
Final four, planned it perfect.
Final four going on too, man. Woo.
And my company is hosting Coca-Cola.
Oh God!
Yeah. At the NRG Stadium.
Yeah, Houston gonna be busy for real, for real. Good stuff, man. Y'all have
like
a good
Thursday. Night. I'm gonna be outside for real, for real.
That's a perfect way to end it right there, man. Outside for real, for real. Good stuff, man. Safe travels to y'all, man. Y'all make sure y'all have fun, bro.
All right.
Appreciate you, man.
Ass toasted. No competition. I'm niche toasting. I feel so.